let's say this, if we pass into like silicon-based life forms, as opposed to carbon-based, but our consciousness is transferred into, you know, as data points and things like that. Let's just say that we are being harvested as memory banks, as networks, you know, through, you know, and let's say these metals are making it so you have a, you can ping off of this network, you know, and let's say that through these metals and through these other introductions of whatever sort of nanotech, that you're, and it sounds like science fiction, So let's say that the harvesting and the manipulation of consciousness is being laid out in a grid gradually over time to where the human being can become a meme or some sort of meme in this data grid, right? Just some sort of, you know, this fractal little component, but also a slave to consciousness, meaning that if there are people who, you know, let's say there's some nefarious entity or agency, maybe superhuman, maybe preternatural, maybe, you know, extraterrestrial.
Off-world intelligence, right?
Right. That is all of a sudden colonizing as a data center, the Earth, you know, and then we get immortality, but do we want immortality? I don't want that immortality.